Any Sonic I shoot with this secret pistol turns into money! Look, it works on this burger stand. Pew! Huh? $500! But it should also work on this Sonic!
And pew!
Wait, $10? That was a pretty cheap Sonic, but we got a whole bunch more! Like this God Shadow, how much is he worth? And go! Wait, what?
Insufficient money?
I guess we gotta make some more money for that one. And blaze, bang! Whoa! $1,022! Pew! $22, pew! $450, pew! $2! Guys, we are gonna get crazy rich! Now look at Shadow over here. He's selling hot dogs to Sonic, Silver, and Tails. I'm gonna be the one selling the hot dogs. Bang!
$10,000?
Wow, that was not bad! Alright, hey Sonic, how can I help you? Actually, I don't think I can help you at all. Bang! Whoa! Wait, what?
Can I not turn Sonic into money?
I did get $6,000 from Silver. Alright, Tails, bang! Whoa! 2-2-2-2-2. Beautiful, and now Sonic, bang! Oh, what? Oh, insufficient money again? Ooh, what about this one over here? Dr. Eggman's got a bunch of mega robots. What is he doing here? Hey, you there, what are you doing?
Oh, it's surely nothing bad.
I know you're doing something bad, Dr. Eggman. Bang! $0?
Wait, was he fake? You think it would be that easy to turn me into money? Or baby Sonic?
Oh, wait. He's behind us! And boo! Boo!
Not that didn't work.
If you make enough money and pay me $1,000,000, you can turn baby Sonic into money.
All right, that's a deal. I'll make $1,000,000, starting by turning your mega robots into cash.
Wait, what? No, don't do that.
Let's see how much these are worth. Bang! $10,000, guys. $10,000 for every mega robot, guys. Leave a like on the video. This is gonna be so awesome. Every like on this video equals $1. Oh yeah. And that's right, Dr. Eggman, I'm gonna make $1,000,000 to turn baby Sonic into money. Now let's see, we have a lot of money, right? Let's see if it now works on Sonic. Go.
It does. $50,000?
No way.
I'm not even gonna try this one yet.
Oh wait, I see some Sonics over there, but they're over at the police station. Oh man, I gotta watch out. Those are Mecha Sonics. Yeah, pew! Yeah, pew! Oh, not bad! Good money, bang! Oh, the trash can is worth $1. And I see another one over there! But that's not Sonic, that's Knuckles! Whoa, it's Knuckles.exe! No way, how much is he worth? Yeah, pew! 666! Oh man, oh, I knew it! Oh, he's totally evil, man! He's totally evil! Oh, there's another one over here. Is that infinite? Yo, this one has got to be expensive, right? Let's check this out. Pew! $0? What do you mean? That's just like Dr. Eggman! Oh, man. At least we got a medkit for $2. And I see another... Wait, actually, two. Is that Super Sonic up there?
Yeah, pretty sure it is.
He's got to be worth so much money, guys. Oh, but look at this. It's Amy. All right, Amy. Let's see how much you're worth. Pew! $700! Let's go! But how are we gonna shoot Super Sonic up there? Oh man, he's like all the way up there. Can I hit him? Here go! $100,000, guys. $100,000. Not even kidding. We're almost at $1,000,000 already. That's not bad. And Excalibur Sonic? Are you worth a lot of money, my man? Here go! Whoa! Wait, he was worth $1,000,000! All right, guys, we have well over $1,000,000. This is awesome! I think we can turn baby Sonic into money. All right, Dr. Egg. Wait a minute. Oh, no.
Hey, God Shadow with him. Did you see where Dr. Eggman went?
As a matter of fact, can I turn you into money? Hold on. I want to try it. Guys, we've got well over $1,000,000. 3, 2, 1, and pew. Insufficient. All right, we need a little bit more money, but we got to shoot baby Sonic for that. Oh, that sounds really bad. I thought maybe Dr. Eggman is hiding over here, but I don't think so. I could find something else. It's a Super Sonic head. All right, how much is a Sonic ring worth? Bang, 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 bang. $100 each. What about this head? All right, if Super Sonic is worth $100,000, this one has got to be worth more, right? Because it's really big. Bang! 100! That's like 1,000 times less, man. Ooh, but do you guys think there could be some Sonics in there? I don't know. It looks kind of spooky. All right, I gotta find a boat. Oh, this is not a boat, but I'll take a banana any day. Wait a minute. I see a dude running on the beach. Can we turn a person into money? All right, first, you gotta check this out. Oh, man. Yep, I see Sonics. Oh, man. Look at that. What is that? Ew. Oh, man, it looks terrifying. Is that a cursed Sonic? All right, first, can we turn the fence into money? We can't. We gotta shoot through it, right? Go. What? He didn't turn into money. How did he not turn into money? Guys, this is creepy. Go. They don't turn into that. How is that possible?
Guys, this is so weird. This is really flipping weird.
Gotta find a way in there. Wait, there's a door over here. All right, let's bust that open. All right, here we go. Oh, man. I want to see if this works, right? Can I turn anything into money here? Not really. Wait, no, I can. That is so weird. What? They're all worth $6,666, though, man. Yo.
Get me out. I want to get out of here, man.
Hey, we gotta go to... What was that? Is that Dr. Eggman? All right, back on the banana. I heard Dr. Eggman. That means Baby Sonic has to be somewhere here. We gotta shoot him so we get a lot of money. He's not here. But who is this then? All right, I'm gonna park the banana right over here. Hey there. Are you Metal Sonic?
Man, that's kind of like a mega robot, right?
I bet you this is some kind of a trap, right? Oh, wait, he wants to fight me? Ah, hey! Oh, no, he really wants to fight me. Yo, get out of here. Bang. Oh, wait, I turned a bench into money. All right, I missed it. Bang. That light bulb. Don't turn him into money. Oh, come on. Go. Ooh, that was a lot of money. Holy mackerel. I can hear him again.
I know you're around here, Dr. Eggman.
Oh, wait, but the banana is stuck.
Let me turn it into money. Here. $8. It's gotta be down here, right? Who are these guys? Is this Dr. Eggman just playing with us? Ooh, these are awesome. That's Warhawk. Bang! $200,000. Okay. I don't even know what kind of Sonic this is. If you guys know, post a comment below. Bang! $8,500. And then this big dude over here. How much are you worth? And pew!
-$50!
How can you be worth -$50? Oh my goodness! Wait, guys. Look across the street. I think that is another robot Sonic. Whoa, whoa! Wait, there's another one over here too! What are you? That's the animatronic. And bang! 25,000. Hello? Oh, I heard something. Another mega robot. Well, we know those are 10,000. What is that, though? Wait, you guys posted a comment about this once. I think that's an Andronic Sonic? Sonic Andronic? I don't know. We're gonna shoot it and see how much it's worth. It's probably not that much.
$400,000?
Well, you know what, guys? I am not complaining. That is a lot of money for a weird-looking trash can Sonic. I can hear him. He's gotta be somewhere over here. Wait, what is that up there? Wait, guys, I saw something. Whoa! Wait, what's happening over there? Oh, that's really weird. That is really weird. I think I saw... God Tails! Hey, buddy! Wait, can I turn you into money? I couldn't turn God Shadow into money, but maybe we can turn this one. Go! No, that's not it. That's not it. Over here, maybe? Pew!
And that crow's in the way!
I don't get the error that says insufficient money, so I'm thinking we can turn him... Whoa! Hey, good money! What? $10 million? You get $10 million from that.
Oh,
I can hear Dr. Eggman again. He's gotta be somewhere. Where is he? I can hear Dr. Eggman. I can hear him. I can hear him in here. I know he's in here somewhere. Oh, no. Oh, no. The sound's coming from over here.
Nobody will find you over here, Baby Sonic.
Guys, quiet. Very quiet now. They are in here. Are they? Yes, they are. They are. All right. Let's turn him into money. 3, 2, 1, go. He was worth $1 million. Oh, we turned Dr. Eggman into money. Oh, but now we gotta turn Baby Sonic into money. Maybe then we have enough. We'll also do the same to God Shadow. All right. Sorry, Baby Sonic. I love you, buddy. Go down. $50 million. What? What? How is that possible? How is that possible? Guess you gotta go back to the beach super fast. This is it. Now let's see how much money we can get from turning God Shadow into money. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, no. He fell over.
Pew. How do we turn him into money? How do we turn him into money, guys? Whoa, there it is! Whoa! Look at the money. Oh, God, the money! I don't know how much that is. That's like a 9 quadrillion billion or something. Guys, that was awesome! Now check out these videos on the screen, and thank you for watching!